is my wireless PTZ control using the Stream Deck and using Extron Ethernet to RS232 converter to then drive Sony PTZ camera. As you can see, if I push the button, it's starting to pan nice and slow, and I can stop. I can pan the other way and stop, and I can tilt up and down and zoom in and out. So that's zooming out, pan, stop. So when I stop, it stops the zoom and the pan, but I can zoom and pan at the same time. And I can recall settings and all the other movements on the Stream Deck as well.